Yeah, okay, well, CPQ is a really good event where I have found a huge valuable information for me and for the industry in general. I think every photographer, if possible, should come to this type of events because you get to know what you're up against in the market and what level you are and how to go forward. Because many people have different ideas, what's going to happen in the market, what is happening at the moment. Maybe you realize that what you're feeling, other people are feeling it as well. Yes, as I was saying, you know what is your position in the market against the others, and you get ideas on how to go forward. Different people from top level videographers and photographers give you advice, and then it's up to you to decide what route you take, and that is amazing. And you also get to know agency owners, you know, people who are doing service providers. So this basically helps you develop yourself as a photographer and as a business. And how I see Microstock at the moment, I think what people should do is go for something very extremely different, original, because the market is being saturated with the same images all the time. You know, everyone does replicates the top sellers, and that has been happening for a while. So if you want to stand out, you have to create something different. That's how I see it. And what was the other bit? CPIC, Microstock. And about myself, what plans do I have in the future? I already have a portfolio of 26,000 images in Micro. So my plan is to take that and distribute it in as many channels as possible. And I want to get into new markets like videos, maybe 3D illustrations, maybe go into the traditional market as well. So I just try to diversify as much as I can to get money from different sources, because you never know what can happen. So it's better to have the market covered in all areas.